Diaz, mga vaccine fans, please subscribe for more updates.
Pag-usapan natin, mga tol, ang walong talo ni Manny Pacquiao. Noong February 9, 1996, nakalaban ni Manny Pacquiao si Rustico Torricampo na ginanap sa Mandaluyong City. Nakuha ni Torricampo ang third round technical knockout. Isang body shot ang nakadali kay Pacman, mga tol. At ito ang kauna-unang talo ni Manny Pacquiao sa kanyang karir.
Nathaniel said, upcoming is the Philippine Junior Bantamweight title. Torricampo has carried the fight to Pacquiao. Oh! Pacquiao! He's out! It's over.
Cannot get up on time.
It's over.
Manny Pacquiao, one punch, and his eyes are crossed. His eyes are crossed. Torricampo!
Manny Pacquiao versus Medyum Singh Surat, isang title defense ng WBC flyweight title, ginanap noong September 17, 1999 sa Metropolitan Stadium, Thailand. Nakuha ni Singh Surat ang panalo via third round knockout by body shot.
ล่าเยอะเลยนะครับชัยชาติคุณสมิงขาวชะล่าใจไม่ได้ครับในอดีตตอนที่ชัดชัยต่อยกับแพ็คเกียวที่วิทยาลัยทองสุขแบบนี้นะครับแล้วชัดชัยเผลอแพ็คเดียวครับแพ็คเกียวนั้นส่งมัดซ้ายทำให้แพ็คเกียวนั้นทำให้ชัดชัยนั้นอยู่ไปเลยครับมาชมบนเวทีนะครับมาตอนนี้ทีนี้กูดูแล้วนะครับถ่ายทอดสคริปต์ปินด้วยวันนี้พอเริ่มจะเห็นเลือดมานิดหน่อยเลยนะครับแพ็คเกียวขวาอีกเป็นยัดใส่
Manny Pacquiao versus Eric Morales, isa ito sa pinakapaborito kong laban ni Manny Pacquiao, mga idol. Talagang bugbugan nito, basagan na mukha. So far featherweight title ang pinaglabanan nila, mga tol. Ginanap noong March 19, 2005 sa MGM Grand Garden Arena sa Las Vegas, Nevada. Ito ang pangatlong talo ni Manny Pacquiao, mga tol. Nakuha ni Eric Morales ang unanimous decision laban kay Manny Pacquiao.
To the winner by unanimous decision de la zona norte, Tijuana, Mexico.
Manny Pacquiao versus Timothy Bradley, isang title defense WBO welterweight title, ginanap noong June 9, 2012 sa MGM Grand Garden Arena. Maganda ang naging banatan ng dalawa, mga tol. Talagang nabigay ng entertainment sa mga fans. Kaso marami na dismayado sa resulta, mga tol. Talagang minasadismasad at inimasimas ng mga judges ang resulta. Nauwi ito sa controversial split decision pabor kay Timothy Bradley. Marami mga boxing fans nga nadismaya sa resulta, mga tol. Talagang iniyaw yung laban.
Just at the right time.
fight as hard as he can, and it's just not good enough.
And lose every round, which by my eye...
To the winner by split decision, and new WBO welterweight champion of the world, the Desert Storm, Timothy
Manny Pacquiao versus Juan Manuel Marquez for Binansagan Fight of the Decade, ginanap noong December 8, 2012. Isang WBO title defense ni Manny Pacquiao, mga tol, ginanap sa MGM Garden Arena, Las Vegas. Itong pinakalupit na talo ni Manny Pacquiao, mga tol, dahil sa round 6 pa lang, na-knockout na siya ni Juan Manuel Marquez gamit ang right hand counter punch. Talagang tulog si Manny Pacquiao dito, mga tol, dahil hindi na siya nakabangon ulit. Manny Pacquiao versus Mayweather, Binansagan Fight of the Century or Battle for Greatness, ginanap noong May 2, 2015 sa MGM Grand Garden Arena. Panalo si Mayweather, mga tol, via unanimous decision. Dito natin mapapanood, mga tol, kung gaano kabilis si Mayweather tumakbo at gaano naman kasweet kong yumakap. Pagkatapos ng laban, mga tol, inamin dito ni Manny Pacquiao na mayroon siyang shoulder injury.
He's out of range.
There's 50% of his power punches.
Hard left hand by
Pacquiao. It's in there. Will he get warned for that?
Couple finding the target. Now he's got Mayweather in the corner.
Give him a chance to hold.
There.
Floyd Mayweather.
Yes, it is.
And it stops opponents in their tracks. Amazingly accurate. Nobody likes getting hit on the nose.
And he's a bigger hitter than people want to give him credit for.
Official ringside scorers, two of them, are Steve Atkinson.
Pacquiao's the aggressor, but not the effective. You have to score with your eyes, not your ears. Hands or not. Judge with your eyes, not your ears.
Standing, though, of the need to develop angles and not come straight down the middle. Although that left hand landed for Pacquiao and maybe hurt Floyd Mayweather. Mayweather covering up and protecting.
He might get on the board here with a round, that's for sure.
Tremendous lift for Pacquiao, and the crowd is going wild. Hard right hand by Pacquiao. He landed his right hook, and
but he's still not 5 points away. He steady pop shots with one at a time. Then he comes back out of energy.
All three in favor of the winner by unanimous decision. He is now the unified WBC, WBA, and WBO welterweight champion of the world, and still undefeated.
Manny Pacquiao versus Jeff Horn, Binansagan Battle of Brisbane, ginanap noong July 2, 2017 sa Suncorp Stadium, Brisbane, Australia. Ito ang pampitong talo ni Manny Pacquiao, mga tol. Dito niyo mapapanood na ang kalabaw na kipagbasagan ng mukha kay Manny Pacquiao. San ka makakita mga tol ang nabubog panalo, ang dinala sa ospital panalo? Nakuha ni Jeff Form ang Ravire win via unanimous decision, panalo siya.
Combination of punches by Manny Pacquiao, but then to him, Manny clips him with the left to the side. Right hand lands by Jeff. Jeff comes after him again, Jordan, and also with a southpaw and an underarm spider, Danny, as you know. Now there's Jeff an urgency, but Jeff does he have him hurt? I don't know. Oh, nice uppercut by Manny Pacquiao. Just when you think that Manny Horn backs up.
He's fatigued. He's got to hang on.
He's in big trouble right now, Danny.
Kid, what a warrior.
But so is Manny Pacquiao. He could be a 10 with Manny's power. He's putting the pressure on Manny Pacquiao. Look at this! Jeff does catch him with a clean shot. Yep. Pacquiao battles back. In this 11th round, so you wonder what he'll stay in. There won't be any right. Great right hand! But both of these guys were exhausted. Oh. Manny catches him downstairs, Horn back upstairs, minute 51 seconds, and look at this! They both won so bad! Oh. The world championship seems to have the bounce in him, okay? Oh. Big right, Manny! Jeff has got to catch that lead hand coming in. Pacquiao, come back!
Yes, go. Manny Pacquiao versus Yordynes Ogas, binansagan legend versus the Olympian, ginanap noong August 21, 2021 sa Las Vegas T-Mobile Arena. Panalo si Ogas via unanimous decision, convincing win ito mga tol dahil nagkaroon ng injury ang ating pambansang kamao sa kanyang paa, hindi makagalaw, hindi niya magawa ang gusto niyang gawin sa loob ng ring. Kasulukuyan may edad si Manny Pacquiao na 42, pagdating na December magiging 43 na siya.